Referee Tok Degirel Tarinkan, Mongolia.
Судьи поединка, ринг А. Германия, Аргентина, Алжир, Китай, Казахстан. Рефери Цок Тагирель Царинхан, Монголия.
Listen, Mickey,
you've got to slow down a little bit.
No, you've got to like land as eye catches, Mick. Be prepared to work. Now working, everything's out working. Thanks, pal.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
you're right.
This is a one-round fight now. You have to win this round. Do you understand me? You've got to win this round. Okay? Breathe. We don't know. Okay? We don't know. So all we know is that you have to win this last round. Look at me. Change your life now. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
You want to be a winner at the World Championships. Come on, you can do this. Okay?
You've got to dig in now, Mickey, and let them shots go. You've got to out-punch this kid, okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Breathe, straight
shots. Well, you're sure I'm making a miss.
You just throw them shots. Come on. Okay. Great switch shot. Now, you graft yourself, Mick.
Round three.
Get out of the jab!
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the bout in ring A by split decision is the boxer from the blue corner representing Canada, Thomas Blumenfeld.
Дамы и господа, победитель этого боя в ринге А по раздельному решению судей, боксер в синем углу ринга из Канады, Томас Блюменфилд.
Bout number 87 in ring B, lightweight.
Поединок номер 87 в ринге Б до 63 килограмм.
The winner of the bout by walkover is the boxer from England, Luke McCormack.
Дамы и господа, победу ввиду неявки соперника получает боксер из Англии, Люк Маккормак.